Hi, I'm Jamie Foxx. 25 years ago, Quincy Jones gathered an amazing group of artists and musicians to create We Are the World, written by Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie. I'm so proud to be able to share a new version of that song with a video by Academy Award winning director Paul Haggis. 2 weeks ago, we found ourselves surrounded by a dazzling array of artists of all ages, backgrounds, and genres, but all of whom share a common commitment to take action to help Haiti rise from the rubble and rebuild. As artists, we hope that you enjoy the video and join us in this rare simulcast to millions around the world as we ask you to please do more than just watch. Reach deep into your hearts and give anything you can as we have for Haiti. Sak passe, na boule. Whatever you have, no matter how big or how small, it all counts. Thank you so much, and enjoy the video.
There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life,
the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day, just you and me.
For help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need a helping hand.
No se mundo. We are the children.
We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Make a better day, just you and me.
We are the world.
We are the world.
We are the children.
your will to live.
We're amplify the love and watch it multiply.
Feeling like the world's in, we can make the world win.
Like Katrina, Africa, Indonesia, and now Haiti needs us. They need us, they need us.
IT.
Wow. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. You know, We Are the World 25 is an opportunity for us to see what we can do to help our fellow man. Haiti right now is in desperate need of our help, and only you can help them. Do what you can. Haiti needs your help now.